about to follow Coach T outside, okay? And get stretched. Here's what's gonna happen. Before we go out there, I want all my eight of you to put their stuff neatly against the wall, right now, do it right now, hurry up. Put your stuff neatly against the wall, and then come take a knee over here. If you eight of you, you gonna take a knee over here. Let's go, hurry up. Alright. Let's go, Bond, hurry up.
That's all. Everybody needs to be here. That means even you. For someone thinking, even me, yes, you. Okay? Just so that's not.
Two more.
Ready.
Good.
Tight. Down.
quick. Give me two lines. Your name behind me.
Everybody get a catch. Get used to the ball. You're gonna have to catch in the cold. Everybody gets a catch. Get used to the cold. Don't be scared of
them.
Alright. Don't be scared of them. Huh? What are we doing? Position?
Yeah.
Let's go.
We work the defense first.
Alright.
DBs. Everybody work the defense. Everybody wanna be receivers. Let's work how to back pedal and break, okay? So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get two lines. Coach Wise is gonna back pedal me. We're gonna back pedal, okay? Then he's gonna break me down.
Straight down here.
Catch the ball, okay? He's gonna throw it to you, I'm gonna throw it to you, okay? Okay. Nice back pedal, break it straight down the line. I'm gonna throw you the ball. Coach is gonna pedal us and break.
React on the ball. Go. Break. Go. No, stay down here. Stay down here.
Come on, let's go. Get the ball quick.
There you
go, Greg.
Straight back down.
Start right here. Right there. There we go. Nice. Stay low.
Go. Break. Come on.
Nice. There you go, Greg. Straight down here.
Come on.
Let's go, Brody. Let's go, Wyatt.
Break. Come on.
There you go. Nice. Good. Now we're doing 90 degree break. This way, okay?
Woo!
job, Marzlo. Arms, Marzlo, now you got work. Good job. Stick him. Oh, God. Marzlo, that was almost funny.
Go, and I'm going. He's gonna break me down. Coming back, catching the ball. So look, I'm right here. You're the receiver, okay? Coach is gonna say go. Go. I'm running down the line. He's gonna break me. Okay? Catch the ball, running back. Working what? What's it called? Bell. Bell what? There we go. Bell technique. Open up left. Correct me if I'm wrong too, Coach.
Go!
Ready. Come on. Eyes right here. Pay attention.
Look.
Keep them in front. Talk to them, coach.
Right here. Look.
Hey, look, guys. I want you to show a press look. They should be thinking you're a man. I'm ready. Then at the snap, I'm opening up. But don't show a zone look. If you're going to disguise it, act like you're really pressing. Okay? They think we're a man to man. At the snap, it's Bell. Makes sense? You have to make them think. So you need to get up here low. Where my eyes at? On his hips, right there.
Go.
Nice.
Yeah, keep your eyes on me.
Go.
Go, run. No, run. Get out of there.
Break.
Let's go. Come on. There you go. There you go.
Hey, pay attention. There is none of this in Bell. Okay? Maddox. At the snap, I'm gone because he's running. This is Tyreek Hill. Y'all know who that is?
Yes.
How fast is he? You can't do this. You gotta go, okay? Go again, Madden, go again.
Go. Move your head, go, get out.
Go!
Go.
Here we go, game time.
Go.
Nice. All
right. Much better, much better.
You went the wrong way.
Let's go, man up, man up.
Go!
Get out, eyes on me.
Break!
Come on. Yeah, like that. Go more vertical, go more vertical.
Hey,
don't go so far
out.
Outside.
We're not jogging. Hey, sprint. Wow,
running
full speed. Y'all jogging. Get out of
it. Make it look like go. Man. Go. Eyes on me. Go. When you bail, you don't want to turn your back.
Good. That's good shot. This time, you're going to the post. Going to the post. Okay?
Oh, wait, in post or out post?
Inside. Post. Inside post. Yep. Give him a move at the top of your route. He's here. Outside foot.
Great. You only flip once.
You got this trick. Let's go.
Go. Next snap. Pump next it. Snap. Go. Flip.
Nice.
Great.
That's all right. All right.
We're going to get better.
We're going
to
get there.
For some reason, I keep on spinning.
That's all right. We're going to get better.
Go. Flip. Great. Nice.
Good.
That's a good rep.
Y'all,
right,
where's y'all's water at? Myself on my fingertips. Now look, I have my feet up underneath me, all right? And I have balance. I can go to the left,
work,
I can go to the right. If I'm all the way out here, can I move how I want to? No, I don't have any power like this, okay? I want to be like a spring. You know how a spring, and you release it, it goes what? It explodes out, right? That's what you want to do. You want to coil up like a spring, and explode out. All right, that's it. Right hand, let's go. That's it. Right foot back on, really. There you go. Close, close your face down. Close. Look, with my feet this wide, look at me. This is you. With my feet this wide, no. My feet is what? Underneath my what? Underneath my body, underneath my armpits, okay? That's it. Let's go. Right hand. Good. Drop your butt some. Good, that's better. Reach out some more, Rimmer. Reach out some more with your right hand. There you go. Get this hand off your knee. Let it hang. Let it hang. Just relax it. Relax it. Relax it. Relax. There you go. Now keep the knees bent. Keep the knees bent. Gotta bend your knees. Bend your knees. Now get your head up. How many fingers do I have up? How many fingers do I have up? I know. He's got things fit. How many fingers I got up?
One, two,
okay.
Three, four.
All right, good. How many fingers I got? Oh, close your cheek. Close the base in. Some more. Okay, now drop your butt. Remember, you got to squat. All right, keep your head up so you can see. All right, relax. Next two.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Next two.
Three.
Next two. Three. Next two. Got to go to the second one.
Three.
There you go. Squat. Stay comfortable. There you go. Now, you play more, but defensive. Defensive, right?
Yes,
sir. So you need to reach out and get your weight forward, forward more. This stance here is more of an offensive line stance. He plays O-line, so I'm letting him fly with it.
Hey,
if you're playing D-line, you have to reach out. Yes, sir.
If you're a defensive end, couldn't you technically do a four-point stance like this?
I mean...
You have to be fast off your stance.
Not necessarily.
Okay.
All right. Well,
I was just wondering, because that's what Cameron Bullitt does.
Yeah, he's an NFL. He's been doing that stance. He's probably about 10 to 12 years. That's it.
So look, weight this way?
Yeah, weight forward, going forward, lean forward. There you go. There you go. Get that left hand down. All right. Get your right foot back some more. Come on, a little bit more. All right. Get the head up. There you go. Now, that left hand, relax it. Drop it down, relax it. There you go. How many fingers I got?
Two. Four. Seven. Six.
All right, Owen, drop. Drop your butt. You never be that high. Squat. Stay there. There you go. Good. Relax. Relax. Come on, no, get back in these stance.
Relax.
Okay. Does that make sense? So if he goes this way, go, boom, he goes the other way, gotta switch, okay? Off hand. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get in the line and I'm gonna point this way. If I point this way, that's all I want you to do. I'll point the other way, small step, okay? And actually, I want you to take it at a 45, okay? Right here. Make sense? So let's get a line across, right out, right to the off hand. Come on, let's go. Make sure that you're in the right. back, Tripp. Not coming back the other way. Stay square, Griff. Don't pop up. Look. Step. Bring it back. Step.
Okay.
Oh, step.
Sorry.
Step. Bang. Zoom. Do we got it? Offhand. Do y'all got that? Offhand. Let's get in the line real quick. Try it again. We're going one at a time. Coach, you get around. I'm going to go down the line for the check. All right. Ready, Brody? You got it. Stay square. Right here. Okay, you're going to step to your left and use your right hand, okay? 45 degrees. Boom. Stay square. Get back square, though. Right here. Look, I always stay square, okay? Go. Keep going. Stand ground, though. Good. Stay square. Other way. There we go. Other way. Now I'm the receiver. Look, press me. Put it on my chest. Let's go. There we go. There we go. Nice. Boom. Hit me in the chest. Not the other one, right? Good job. Okay. Next one, okay? I'm the receiver. Coach, you can be the receiver for him. Just stepping. I'm stepping this way. Which hand are you using? Stay square, okay? There we go. Jammy. Hit me. Okay, look. You step this way. Go. Oh, step this way. Step straight. Look. Okay, give me a pop. I'm going this way. Which hand are you using? Okay? Good. Pop it back. Bring it back. Go. There we go. Other way now. Pop it and go back. 45 degrees. There we go. Yes. Keep going. Stay low. Baby steps. 45 degrees. Not flat. 45, okay? Nice. There we go. Good. Next one. 45 degrees. I'm the receiver. You're pressing. I'm going this way. Where are you looking at first? There we go. Bend down. I step this way. Which hand are you using? There we go. There we go. 45 degrees. Good. Good, other way. 45 degrees. Ready for the 1-2. Now I'm going to step, okay? Switch. Good, but gain ground, okay? Gain ground. Okay, ready? What you doing? Off hand, okay? Which hand are you using? I go this way, which one are you using? There we go. That's why you have to be ready, right? What's the receiver going to do? Okay, you have to be boom. This way. No. That's right. This one. This way. 45 and flat. 45. There we go. Shoulder width apart. Bend. Right here. There we go. Where you looking? There we go. Pop me, Wyatt. Hit me hard like you're mad at Owen. There we go. Good. Let's go, Greg. Give me a good pop, okay? Stand up tall real quick. I'm going to tell you how I want it. Stand up tall, okay? Bring it back, all right? Give me a good pop. I step this way. Which one are you? There we go. Where you looking? Okay, good. Ready? Nice. Okay, quick though. Inside. Bah! Okay, hands ready. Ready to strike. There we go. Good. Going this way. Nice. 45 degree. Good. Stay square. Where are you looking at? Right here. Don't look at this. Good. Okay, I'm going to give you a move. Good. Stay square. Be ready. Good. You get him?
There's like 3 14.
You said 12 you.
I threw the 14 with them.